Introducing Go2 Robot Dog from Unitree. It's been just 2 years since China-based Unitree introduced the Go1, a US$2,700 quadruped robot. And since then, the Go1 has had a huge influence over the small quadruped research market due to its unique combination of performance, accessibility, and being super cheap. The manufacturer Unitree Robotics recently launched the successor to the Go1 robot. It is called the Go2. This quadruped instantly strikes its audience with its unique moves. A team of engineers specializing in mechanics, electronics, and artificial intelligence has been brought together to develop a fast and agile robot with extended battery life and integrated AI. Unitree has just announced the Go2, a new version that manages to both be significantly better and super-duper cheap. It's faster and more agile and now even includes a LiDAR, but somehow costs just $1,600. The Unitree Robotics Go2 is a smart bionic quadruped robot that is similar to a real pet, thanks to advanced spatial orientation, motion, and behavior algorithms. Being an upgraded version of the original Go1 robot, the Go2 boasts an improved recognition system, enhanced AI, reliable motors, and powerful battery. This is Unitree's new bionic robot that integrates artificial intelligence, providing it with enhanced abilities to better understand and interact with the environment, as well as to respond with more advanced decision-making. This quadruped consumption robot has an outstanding movement and articulation capacity that allows it to jump, stretch, or sit and stand up in an agile and flexible way. Go2 incorporates in-house developed LiDAR 4D, which brings a remarkable evolution in terms of the obstacle recognition and detection system, as well as presenting improvements in the battery for greater autonomy, power, and durability. A major new feature of the Go2 is the integration of GPT AI, enabling the robot to make faster autonomous decisions and better understand its environment. It also comes with the ISS 2.0 intelligent lateral tracking system, which improves positioning accuracy and enables remote operation up to 30 meters away. The Go2 can move at a brisk 2.5 meters per second with a 7-kilogram payload, and operates for up to 2 hours with a 8,000 mAh battery. There's even a graphical programming interface, if you have no idea what you're doing but just want to mess around a little bit. Like its predecessor, the Go2 is available in several different models. For $2,800, you get the Go2 Pro, with an additional kilo of payload capacity, an extra meter per second of speed, onboard compute, and 4G connectivity. It also comes with side following, which is what will let the robot go for a jog alongside you. And if you need even more, the Go2 Edu, which you'll have to contact Unitree about directly, boasts a peak speed of a blistering 5 meters per second, has 4 sensors on its feet, and will run for up to 4 hours with a 15,000 mAh battery.